Live from the WDIO broadcast studios, this is Eyewitness News at 10 on WDIO WIRT.
Good evening, I'm Darren Danielson. Meanwhile, in this week's Up North, an early turkey hunt for some youngsters in Wisconsin. Dan Williamson is up next in Eyewitness Sports.
Hunting is all about fellowship and paying it forward. That's what one group did in the Wisconsin woods last week. Laura Kennedy has this week's Up North.
The spring turkey season hasn't quite started in Wisconsin, but this group got special permission to head out into the woods early.
We're the only ones in the woods. We don't have to worry about bumping other turkey hunters.
It's a learn to hunt program through the National Wild Turkey Federation. Mentors like Dale Newney spend time with beginners, showing them the ropes.
I think we're giving them a chance to see another facet of life instead of just the four walls of the school or their home. They're not looking at a computer monitor.
13-year-old Aaron Hansen was excited to go on his very first hunting trip. The 4 a.m. wake-up call didn't deter him one bit.
Well, we were trying to get some turkeys to come in. We're trying to call them in. It was really fun because I got to meet new people, got new friends.
12-year-old Keegan Plash teamed with conservation warden Lance Burns, hoping to hear that classic turkey sound.
It was fun when I heard the turkey gobble. Just got my blood pumping. We flushed a couple birds and then we set up. We heard them for a little bit, and then they took off, so we followed them.
They're learning something new and something different, and I think they really enjoy the active part of the whole deal.
No turkeys for either pair, but Numi says that's not what this program is really about.
Trying to teach kids how beautiful the wilderness is, whether they're hunting or fishing or trapping or just going for a hike.
That you get to see all the nature. Some of the trees and birds.
Burns couldn't agree more.
But it's learn to hunt, it's not a learn to kill, so we're out there to show them what it's all about, do some calling, hopefully hear some birds. That's the main goal.
With photojournalist Paul Walsh, I'm Laura Kennedy for Eyewitness Sports.